take a moment to think of just flexibility, love, and trust. Take a
what you really are.
No, you haven't.
Oh.
This is Garnet, back together. And I'm never going down at the hands of the likes of you, because I'm so much better. And every part of me is saying, go get her. The two of us
cool.
ain't gonna follow your rules. Come at me without any of your fancy tools. Let's go.
I can't believe Garnet's an actual fusion. This is incredible.
Hit me if you're able. Can't you see that my relationship is stable? I can see you hate the way we intermingle. But I think you're just mad because you're single. And you're
not oh! Is it gonna be that easy to win? Come on, Peridot. You won't stand a chance. This is an interesting way to fight. Jeez, this is pathetic!
Okay, ship, turn us around.
I kind of thought we'd have more of a friend. Whoa. Just having fun with it.
This is who we are. This is who I am.
Ooh.
And if you think you can stop me, then you need to think again. Because I am a feeling. And I will never end. And I won't let you hurt my planet. And I won't let you hurt my friends. Go ahead and try and hit me if you're able. Can't you see that my relationship is stable? I know you think I'm not something you're afraid of.
Jeez.
You think that you see what I'm made of. But I am even more than the two of them. Everything they care about is what I am. I am their fury. I am their patience. I am a conversation. I am a
Boom.
And it's stronger than you. And it's stronger than you.
Not Polo. Was this made for Steven? It looks so amazing.
What can I do for you? What can I
wow.
do that no one else can do? What can I do for you? What can I do for you?
Human man, you are so much fun. I hadn't planned on finding you quite this entertaining.
Whoa, those eyes.
Woo! And I
got it.
I like the way
Rose has got an epic voice on her.
I like playing along. Oh,
what can I do for you? What can I do that no one else can do? What can I do for you?
Interesting song.
What can I do for you?
Rick's just falling for her even more. Jeez, Pearl, what's your problem? Crap. You might want to get away from the speaker. There you go, join in.
Steven, why do you have to
another song?
Aside from in a literal sense, don't you know that a power that big comes with a bigger expense? And can't you see that she's out of control? And
she's still smashing.
I'm telling you for your own good and not because I could show you how to be strong in the real way. And I know that we can be strong in the real way. And I want to inspire you. I want to be your rock. And when I talk, it lights a fire in you.
Whoa.
Who's ready to get fucked? I don't want to see your gut. I want to see your guts. I can show you how to be strong.
And now he's singing as well. Jeez.
And I know that we can be strong
in the real way. And I want to inspire you.
I want to be your rock.
And when I talk, it lights a fire in you. I want to inspire you.
I want to be your rock. And when I talk, it lights a fire in you.
This is a cool song.
Maybe you're better off with her. I think she's better for you.
Wow.
I forgot how great it felt to be us. Guess I got carried away. I had to use you to make me feel strong, but I don't care about that now. I see a tower built out of my mistakes, and it all comes crashing down. Is there something I can do? Is there something I can do? Is there something I can do? Can I make it up to you?
Whoa.
All I wanna do is see you turn into a giant woman, a giant woman.
We don't need a song about it, Stephen.
See a giant woman. All I wanna do is help you turn into a giant woman.
All right, this is pretty good. Woman, woman.
All I wanna do is someone who gets to see a giant
woman.
Oh, I know it'll be great, and I just can't wait to see the person you are together. If you give it a chance, you could do a huge dance, because you are a giant woman.
Emma Fest and Stephen seem more like the ones who would fuse.
You don't, it won't be forever, but if it were me, I'd really
Garmit just seems to be on our own.
A giant woman, all I want to do.
Can Stephen, like, become friends with any animal?
Everything begins with your
spirit. Quite understandable why he hates.
Remember,
that.
You do it for him, and you would do it again. You do it for her, that is to say, you'll do it for him.
Wow.
Keep your stance wide, keep your body lowered. As you're moving forward, balance is the key. Right foot, left foot. Now go even faster. And as you're moving backwards, keep your eyes on me. Keep my stance wide.
Good.
Is her parents not asking what she's doing every day?
As I'm moving forward.
Concentrate. Don't you want him to live?
Right foot.
Wow. All talking about Stephen.
Put your whole body into it. Everything you have, everything you are, you've got to give. On the battlefield, when everything is chaos, and you have nothing but the will, your strategy and a sword.
Some backstory.
The life you'll have together after the war, and then you do it for her.
Damn.
You know you can win. You do it for her, that is to say, you'll do
revenge.
It for him. Deep down,
ooh,
you know.
Ouch.
You weren't built for fighting, but that doesn't mean you're not prepared to try what they don't know.
My parents are gonna go nuts over that.
Advantage. When you live for someone, you're prepared to die. Deep down, I know that.
Holy
I'm
crap!
Just a human.
True, but I
whoa,
know that
hair
I
change.
Draw my sword and fight. With my short existence,
good.
I can make a difference.
Yes, excellent.
I can be there for him. I can be his knight. I can do it for him. You do it for her.
Stephen.
Okay, now do that again.
Yes, ma'am.
You do it for her, and now you say,
I'll do it for him.
Okay, that explains it.
Where did we go? What did we do? I think we made something entirely new. And it wasn't quite me, and it wasn't quite you. I think it was someone entirely new.
Oh wow, another epic song.
Well, I just can't stop thinking. So, did you say I was different? And you had it before? Of course not. When would I have ever? I'm so sorry. No, no, don't be. And now you're here forever.
Wow, this is when they fell in love and formed Garnet once again. Go on. Oh, alright. Wow, this episode, man, this episode. You come out with Garnet once.
Comes a thought.
What? What the? Oh, looks like Garnet's having another song. Oh yeah.
Take a moment to think of just flexibility, love, and trust.
Oh, hello, you two. What is this?
That might alarm you. What someone say?
Yeah, one so calm and loving, the other so hot and angry.
That felt to be charming. Things that you say are suddenly swarming. And oh, you're losing sight. You're losing touch.
Wow. Ruby, jeez.
Remind yourself to take a moment and find yourself. Take a moment to ask yourself if this is how we fall apart. But it's not, but it's not, but it's not, but it's not, but it's not. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay.
Nice.
It's okay, it's okay. You've got nothing, got nothing, got nothing, got nothing to fear.
Comes a thought that might alarm me, what someone said and how it harmed me, something I did. It failed to be charming. Things that I said are suddenly swarming.
Whoa.
And oh, I'm losing sight, I'm losing touch.
Wow! Holy crap. I knew he'd beat him up, but okay.
Take a moment, remind yourself to take a moment and find yourself. Take a moment and ask yourself if this is how we fell apart. But it's not, but it's not, but it's not, but it's not, but it's not. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay.
Come on,
I'm here, and it was just a thought, just a thought, just a thought, just a thought, just a thought. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay. We can watch, we can watch, we can watch.
Hey, Ruby.
Watch them go by.
Hi.
From here. Take a moment to think of just flexibility, love, and trust. Take a moment to think of just flexibility, love, and trust.